want to battle. Lost it. Do you have a poke now? Berries grow by soaking up sunlight. We help berries grow by watering them regularly. It's an express of love, isn't it? Yes, yes, you understand what I mean. You should take this. I think that berry is rare. I hope you raise it with loving care. Nice rhyming. What? That was weird. Excuse me, I'm gonna clip that real quick. Regularly, it's an express of love, isn't it? Yes, yes, you understand what I mean. You should take this. Alright, back to the game. This game has to be like drowning my voice out. I can't tell though. Okay. Whip hair! Walnuts, peanuts, pineapple berries. This shoots ya, it's gonna hurt. DK, Donkey Kong. Okay. I like the cloud reflection on the water too. That's really cool looking. I will adapt to the movements of Pokemon and create new ninja techniques. Work harder, young one. I so need a better grass move than absorb. Like, come on. Like, can we be real here? There we go, it's stadium. It's stadium, the sand attacks, man. It's happening all over again. I guess I'll switch. Doesn't matter, I have faint attack. There we go. The creation of new ninja techniques is but a distant dream. Do I have... Yes. Might you be? Are you perhaps searching for ancient ruins that are rumored to possibly exist according to legend? Hi, Thor. How are you? I'm well. Started kinda late today because I was up really late last night playing Smash Bros. With my friends. Teachers aren't kidding this semester. I mean, our college professor's supposed to hold back or something? What a disgraceful setback! How is game audio, by the way? I don't know if it's too quiet or not. To me, it sounds really loud, no matter where I put it, so... in comparison with my voice... You didn't hear what I said earlier? About what, college classes? Also, I asked about the game audio in comparison to my voice. Alright. There are powers beyond our understanding in the world. That's because I muted it to fix it. Gosh, be patient. Can't you see I have all this stuff with me? Despite that, do you still insist that we battle? Is it still too low, though? Okay. That's because I was in my volume mixer trying to fix it. But yeah, I was saying, our college professor's supposed to pull any punches when it comes to their classes. Because, I mean, college is supposed to be tough. Like, you get what you pay for. It's that sort of deal. I have lost. Of course I lost. I'm holding both stuff in both hands. Oh. Well, that's cool. Must be nice. I'm not sure what you mean by privatize it. I mean, US pays to go to school. I'm kind of surprised that you guys don't, to be honest. I mean, sure, like, paying for schooling sucks, but here's the thing, like, most places, like, when it comes to work, you need some sort of college degree anyway. So it's like, you might as well pay for what you want to do and take your schooling seriously. Like, you know? Not try and waste your money, if that makes sense. That's what I've been trying to do. Stop. Have a good look at my precious Pokemon. I'm not saying I'm on, like, their side or anything. I'm just saying, like, there's a certain value to trying to find work in a profession that you want. Yeah, I got you. I understand what you're saying. Sorry, I'm not, like, the greatest when it comes to talking about politics, because I kind of just... I personally think politics is really dumb, and I just prefer to avoid talking about it because it is such a dicey subject, and I just tend to avoid it. So, like, when I talk about it, my opinions tend to not make sense at all. Oh, how dare you! Don't take it so seriously. I took it easy on you this time. It won't be that way next time. So I'm not, like, the best person to talk about with stuff like this, but I appreciate you, like, trying to open up to me about it, at least. And, like, expressing your concern. Right. Voting's optional over here. Okay, we're to move out to Mount Pyre. Here, like, you can vote on stuff, but in actuality, your vote doesn't really matter because there's this thing called the Electoral College. So, the popular vote doesn't mean squat. Anyway. So, in other words, like, we can vote, but our vote doesn't actually matter. Diddly squat. Together, we're fearless. We'll demonstrate how tough we are. Hi, can you stop missing with muddy water on both targets? Thanks, Swampert. Oh yeah, no, don't worry about it. Please forgive me, Kate. I'm sorry, like I said, I am the worst person to talk to. At least I feel like I'm the worst person to talk to about politics, because I'm just like, I'm listening, I'm reading, but I have no idea what you're saying. It's like, and I just don't get it. There's nothing I'd love more than checking out other people's Pokemon. I want everybody to see the Pokemon I've raised. I just wish Lombre would learn something, a better grass move than Absorb. Like, come on. Yeah, no, I understand. I totally get it. Like, how do you think we feel about having Trump as our president? I totally get it. Oh, it learns stuff as a Ludicolo? I thought when it evolved, it doesn't learn squat when it becomes a Ludicolo in this game. Yeah. Trump doesn't either, to be fair. I mean, he pretty much says what people want to hear and does nothing about it. I didn't know Lombre could learn Thief via level up. Super awesome. Wow, spectacular. Not that Thief is all that good, but, you know. He evolves with a water stone. Not a leaf stone. Yeah. Swagger is like the worst confusion ailment thing. Oh, I like this theme. Sorry. With my Pokemon, I have traveled to the world's four corners. You might say I have some confidence in my abilities. Okay, I'm done. Ah, well played. Jolly good show. Your Pokemon prowess is remarkable. Allow me to register you as a memento. Will you play with my delightfully pretty Pokemon? I'm glamorous, you know. Oh, nice. Just got smacked. This isn't what I meant. My Pokemon have never tasted defeat. On their next win, I'm entering them in contests. I wonder. I wonder if I could buy stones at the department store. I'm fine with kicking May's butt first. That is no problem. Sceptile should not be a problem. Thank you. Oh, now what happened here? Don't need it. I have this routine to feed 5 trainers a day. Guess what? You're number 5. Sorry, lady, I'm gonna burst your bubble. Kind of strange that that thing gets uproar. No, you're horrid. That was total humiliation. I won't forget you. Hand over your Pokénav. Oh hey, Shen, are you shopping too? I bought a whole bunch of dolls and posters. Of course, I've also caught a lot of Pokemon. I'm raising them properly too. Actually, I'm more worried if you're raising your Pokemon properly, Shadow. I'll battle with you so you can show me your Pokemon. The Pokemon I raise won't be beaten by your Pokemon. Apparently a Tropius too. That doesn't make much sense. Do double protect. Fuck you, Caliber. I remember that battle I had with you, Shadow, on Route 103. That battle helped you become this strong, Shadow, didn't it? I'm thinking of going back to Little Root soon. Caught a decent group of Pokemon. My Pokedex is coming along, so I'm going home to show my dad. What are you gonna do? Collect all the gym badges and take the Pokemon League challenge? Well, while you're collecting badges, Shadow, I'm gonna work on my Pokedex. I'll complete it before you. See you! Bunch of crap I can sell. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. It's okay. Protect, safeguard, reflex, and light screen. Fire blast, thunder, blizzard, hyper beam. Yeah, we'll get fire blast. Why not? Wouldn't hurt. Nah, they don't sell stones. That's unfortunate. Actually, I'm gonna grab some food real quick because I didn't eat that much today. More drink too. So I'll be back in like 10 minutes. Because I gotta make said drink.
So yeah, be back in a minute. In like 10 minutes. I've returned. Not that it matters, because nobody's really around. Surprise, surprise. Anyway, back to this. Hold on, I need to fix something real quick. Like, why is my Ethernet cable tangled? Oh yeah, my charger. Hey, are you searching for Pokemon? You came along after me. You're rude. You are an unfamiliar sight. Depart before anything befalls you. Rhyhorn! Thank you. Hiya! I'm sorry, forgive me, please. You're adorable. Kya, I'm terrified! No, I lost my wits. We're here on a dare. If I show her how cool I am, she'll fall for me. I know it. I know, I'll cream you and show her how cool I am. Hair's a mess. Whoopsie. Ouch, ouch, there are holes in the ground here and there. I didn't notice and took a tumble from the floor above. Probably should check where you stepped then, dude. Memories of my darling Skitty. My eyes overflow thinking about it. Mountpire, high skull. This is no place for children, least of all you. Oh god. Wobbuffet. I knew this day would come. Oh, I see. That's kind of unfortunate, then. Get out of here with that shit, Wobbuffet. No! No! Stop it! Go away. Go away. Go away, Wobbuffet.
Deborah!
I lost that cleanly. Was it simple and clean? Oh, I'm sorry. The jokes, I don't got them. The rich atmosphere of the mountain has elevated my psychic power. A mere child like you, you dream of winning? I drown in self-pity. I see. Well, nice on almost being done with a white nuzlocke. Why have you come here? Imagine. Dragon types are pretty tricky to deal with. Good thing you chose Embor. Wait, why? Making myself comfortable.
My volume just went down. Oh yeah, arm thrust and assurance. My game audio just went down, hold on. There we go. Truth is, I'm not sure if I'll be able to stream Platinum and White because DS emulator sucks. So, it's a possibility I might be done with Pokemon after I finish Emerald. Oops, I don't know why I did that. I restarted once. How is that several times? Give me some credit here. Literally once. No! Just once. That was amazing. You're a very special trainer. I would like to see your Pokemon when they grow up some more. Please, I need to see your Pokenab. It's fine. I love all things horrifying. It's like a disease. When I'm here, I shiver with fear. Possible, I don't know. But yeah, the only one I've restarted, and it was one time, was Emerald, so. On stream, anyway. Losing, I dislike. Teacher, please watch over my progress. Up this dude and he's grieving over his teacher. We're a terrible child. Teacher, please forgive me. What's my team now? Lombre, Swampert, Altaria, Grumpig, Cacleon, Shuppet. When I'm here, a curious power flows into me. Have you lost your bearings? Have no fear, I am here. Wobbuffet! I don't like lava fat. Shit. That could be Bye Bye Lily. Yup, sure is. Thanks, Swampert, for missing. The power is ebbing away. Weren't you lost? I lost the match, but I have this little ability. Without ever laying my hands on your Pokénav, yeah! Okay, so Swampert, Altaria, Grumpig, Shuppet, and Kecleon. We didn't want Lombre to live anyway, right? Yo, Lightson, thanks for the host. How was your stream? And welcome everybody from Lightson's stream. I'm Shadow891. I'm doing a Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke right now. Thanks, Lightson. Well, I was gonna evolve that Lombre into a Ludicolo. So I had something to deal with Wallace. But Wavafet's just like, nah. Like, I have other plans. Oh, Lightson, if you're still here, I wanted to talk to you about something in private, later on, whenever you have time. Alright, goodbye, Lombre. I'm sad you gotta go. Okay. Cool. Alright. Thanks. I appreciate it. Fuck. Was it worried about me? Well, you're getting permanently boxed then. Yes, I have a Kecleon. I have Swampert, Grumpig, Altaria, Kecleon, and Shuppet. You're rooting for Kecleon? I don't know. We'll see. Now I don't really have anything to deal with Champion Wallace, which is crappy. Okay, don't let anything die now. I'll try not to. I'll try not to. I want Swampert to live too. Like, so much. Oh, right. I need Surf. I'll get rid of this crappy muddy water. I'm already sick of it. It killed Lombre, because it missed. Alright, now we'll actually continue with the plot. And climb Mount Pyre. The outside of it. I consider this a new area because you can encounter new Pokemon here. So, let's see what I find. Out of my three encounter rule. Nope. Don't want that. I don't want Shuppet. I already have one. Really? Is that all I run into here? Is just Shuppet everywhere? Shuppet, Shuppet everywhere. I was hoping for a Vulpix or something. Oh well. What? Oh, dupes. Yeah, no dupes. Too bad for you. If you came earlier, you only would have had to battle that wimpy Team Magma. But since you arrived now, you have to take on us toughies. Giac Norris 14, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. I hope I didn't butcher that name too bad. Ugh. Excuse me. had something in my mouth. I should have let you take on Team Magma first. No, those Team Magma goons got here ahead of us. We can't fall behind. Shiny Totodile, thanks for the follow. And might I add, that is a cool username. Will-O-Wisp, nice. I'll get rid of curse. I don't like curse on ghost types. I like it on non-ghost types. I thought you were one of the magmas who happened to come back. Oh, cool. I think I know who that is, too. He's like some famous Pokemon YouTuber. Oh, shoot. Ally12990, thank you for the follow. Ah, Shadow, this is Bernie. How are your Pokemon? I just lost yet another battle. Well, see you. Gotcha. I forget if there's an item over here. No. Okay. Had to check. Doesn't... Hold on. I'm Googling something really quick. But... You! We saw you at Mount Chimney. You don't belong to either team, so why would you be here? Oh, I know. You tried to join Team Magma, but they wouldn't have you. Well, don't think that we'll let you join our Team Aqua. Oh shit, I made away from 300 followers. That's pretty hype. That's awesome. Thank you so much. And I just had 250, like, 3 weeks ago. Stream growth's been really good lately, and I'm really happy for it. Because despite me being chill and not, like, being the most talkative guy in the world, like, I'm glad I can make, like, a relaxing community for people to come in and enjoy. It looks like it. If you're gonna mess with anyone, let it be Team Magma. If you wanna join Team Aqua that badly, we can consider it. Team Magma's Maxi got ahead of us, but we also got what we wanted. The Red Orb preserved at Mount Pyre. I, Archie, now have it in my possession. Foo foo foo. Now we can bring our ultimate objective to fruition. Okay, team, we're pulling out.
Oh no, this cannot happen. Not only the blue orb, but even the red orb has been taken. The blue orb and red orb must never be separated. They belong together. What are those men trying to do with the two orbs? Oh yes, was it Team Magma who came and took the blue orb first? Well, in their haste, they left this behind. I couldn't imagine what exactly it could be. I would like you to have it. Perhaps it will be useful in some way.
Nope. What about over here? Oh yeah, there is. That looks conspicuous. Or suspicious. That's the word I'm looking for. I think I can fly out of here. Yeah, I can. Cool. Time to go take down Team Magma. I really like this theme too. Kecleon can learn strength? Okay. Sure, why not? Geodudes, Geodudes everywhere. Our leader told us to dig to Mount Chimney, so we dug and dug. And in the course of digging, we came across something that blew our minds. What did we find? I'll tell you if you beat me. Ugh, taken down. Mm. Torkoal. No. Don't protect. I kind of want you. Let me catch you! Yay! Do we want to give a name to this Torkoal, or should I come up with one? It battles using energy it gets from burning coal. When losing smoke from its nostrils, it lets off a sound that is similar to a locomotive's horn. If not, I can name it after a Ninja Turtle. Oh, you mean, the Summon Spirit of Fire from Tails. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Oh, do that? Okay. Nice. Well, I'm gonna drop this now that I don't have a grass type. I can sell those. I'll use this. Since I have one of it. And I want to give the EXP share to Torkoal. To Raphael. You're back, Raphael. See, I never really watched too much Ninja Turtles, but I think, who was the goofy one obsessed with food? Michelangelo? He was my favorite. Hold it right there. You don't really expect me to keep my trap shut and let you waltz by me. I was hoping. Yeah. I like goofier characters like him. Oh, wow. I concede. What? Only Team Magmas are supposed to be in here, but you're not dressed in Team Magma's uniform. You roused my suspicion. Battle with me. If Donnie has a job, who's keeping an eye on Michelangelo? Ay-yi-yi, my pride as a Team Magma member. Oh, an intruder! Freaking autocorrect. Aha! An intruder! Have I heard about Pokemon Topaz? No, I don't really pay much attention to ROM hacks. Nor do I play them. Oh, nice. They gave you the option to join on Nugget Bridge, and you said yes. There's the story. You have successfully joined Team Rocket. Well done. It's like, where's my yes or no option? You didn't give me one. I am Team Rocket. You are Devolution Derby. Also, hello. You threatened Nurse Joy when you won't get your Pokemon. Perfect. I hope somebody streams that so I can watch that. because I don't think I'm not really a big fan of playing ROM hacks. Devolution Team Rocket Derby. Hold up, hold up. Would you say you're feeling giddy? That's the right way. Don't want to go the right way. It's on YouTube somewhere. Cool. I'm feeling kitty. I don't have a bone to pick with you. I'm just following orders. I can't stand heat. Maybe I should have joined Team Aqua instead. I may have lost, but yeah, I really may not be right for Team Magma. I'm gonna go turn in my 2 weeks. I have played Brown. That's like one of the few ones I have played. Chinese knockoffs. What about Chinese knockoffs? I don't know. They might? Yeah, the only two I've played are Brown and Ash Gray. That's it. You can hear tremors sometimes. Could it be the volcano rattling, or is it grout? Whoops! No, no, never mind. You're a fiery battler, just like a volcano. Volcano! Oh, sorry. This isn't Dragoon. My bad. One of our guys was freaking out that he lost his magma emblem. Wait a minute. Was it you who found it? Yeah? Well, actually, the old couple at Mount Pyre found it. Burning Rush! I'm having trouble believing this. Well, believe it. You're gonna eat some paschetti with meaty balls. Sounds good. I haven't had spaghetti in a while. Paschetti. Paschetti. Flamethrower! There are so many encounters in Magma's hideout. It's ridiculous. When Team Magma has roll call, we get important guarding assignments in the order that we line up. That's why I'm stuck off in this corner. I'm always late to roll call. Feels bad, man. Lost in Galactic's headquarters right now? In Veilstone? It's been a while since I've done that. That's like the first time a game has addressed weird NPC placements. Roll call. Clever. Yeah, right? I'm always late for training sessions too. I hate to say it, but I'm wimpy. Hey Viking, welcome to the stream, how are you? It's a regular Nuzlocke. I would put randomized in the title if it was randomized. I'm good. I'm doing well. I started stream a little later than usual because I was up pretty late having fun playing some Smash Brothers online with my buddies. I normally start this at noon Eastern Standard Time on Tuesday and Thursdays. Also, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Alright, we'll actually go the right way now. I am pretty upset Wobbuffet took out my Lombre, though. Literally because my Swampert missed with a Muddy Water. Like, no! Yeah. I was hoping to grab a water stone and evolve it into a Ludicolo and have it take on, Wallace. But I guess my back of Grumpig will do. Grumpig has Shockwave. Also, this trainer over here, I feel like the most feels bad man for this trainer over here. What did I do to deserve this guard posting? My left ear is burning up! On Pro? Is that like a ROM hack or something? I'm getting heat exhaustion. I could imagine, dude. You're sitting right next to lava. We join so we can help our leader achieve this fantastic vision. I don't care if you're with Team Aqua or if you're just some kid passing by. No one interferes with us and gets away with it. Beat a guy up in a volcano and take his money? I'm a monster. I know, I'm such a monster. Now he can't buy the burn heal! That sounds interesting. Oh no, you're not to be trusted at all. Why would a random kid go through a volcano? Treasure. Yep, yep. That's right. That's exactly right. God, I love that emote. Hold on, I need some adorable emotes here. There we go. I understand everything our leader says, but you know what? Doing stuff like digging up a super ancient Pokemon and ripping off someone's meteorite? I think we're going a little too far. What do you think? I don't know, I'm just some 10-year-old kid who's looking for treasure, apparently. And I beat guys up in a volcano and take their money. You got a problem with it? I'll take your money, too. I'll mug you. Yeah, I think we are doing something wrong somehow. Now give me your money. Bye. I want to see Groudon too, but they won't even let me see its tail. It's got me feeling really frustrated. Oh no! I blabbed about Groudon! I guess it's impossible to win if one doesn't have a calm mind. Wahaha! Soon, very soon, our grand objective will be achieved! You're not finished yet! You're not getting by me easily! Drown! I've come so far, but now this? Was I that easy to knock down? You made it this far, so I'll tell you. That's right, up ahead, Groudon is sleeping. Maxie went to Groudon just seconds ago. It's gonna awaken real soon. Okay. See you in a bit then. Taken down again. Don't need it. Alright. Groudon. Nothing could awaken you from your sleep bathed in magma. This blue orb is what you sought, wasn't it? I have brought you the blue orb. Let it shine, awaken you. And show me the full extent of your power! Groudon, what's wrong? Wasn't the blue orb the key? Groudon, where have you gone? Oh, so it was you. I've seen you poking around uninvited here and there. I get it now. You must have pulled a cheap stunt. Probably the best battle theme in the game, in my opinion. Go, Miss Piggy!
Where is...
excuse me.
Where is my lovely Kumi?
I'm right here, Miss Piggy.
What makes you so adept at handling Pokemon? There has to be some reason why Groudon fled. That's what you're trying to say, aren't you? You think I didn't know that? Groudon gone, there's no longer any need for this blasted volcano. I'm going after Groudon, so this is where we part. Thought we were done with Team Aqua and Team Magma, but we're not. We're certainly not. Go, Cacleon, use strength! That's just silly. Thank you. Wait, I can sell crap. I said sell crap, not buy crap. Put some stuff in the box too that I don't use, like black glasses and macho brace. Tiny mushroom, Everstone, black glasses, macho brace, moonstone, thunderstone, mystic water. Yeah, that should do. I'm gonna throw the XP share back on Catabrina. A Pokeball. Nice. This late in the game. Now to Team Aqua's hideout. Oh, right, Slateport, and then here. Yes, indeed. We intend to move ahead with our exploration. That's wonderful, Captain Stern. Thank you for taking the time from your busy schedule to talk to us. We hope we can interview you again with news of more discoveries. Phew. That was my first time to be filmed for TV. That was nerve-wracking. Oh, Shadow, you're looking great. We made a huge discovery on our last seafloor exploration. We found an underwater cavern on Route 128. We think it's the habitat of a Pokemon that's said to have been long extinct. Captain Stern, I presume. We of Team Aqua will assume control of your submarine. Your objections are meaningless. We expect your total cooperation. Just watch and learn what Team Aqua has planned. What was that all about? It sounded like someone using a megaphone. Where did it come from? It's from the harbor. Submarine, they're trying to take it. Please come with me. Oh, not you again. You are tenacious to track us here. That much I will give you. But now, no one can stop us. No one. Or will you follow us back to our hideout in Lily Cove City? Ha ha ha. Why? Why would Team Aqua steal my submarine Explorer 1? They can't be after the slumbering Pokemon at the bottom of the sea. But even if I were to chase them, I don't stand a chance against them. Leave it to the 10-year-old kid who looks for treasures in a cave and now is going underwater to track some villains down. I don't get it. I guess for more treasure? Ay ay ay, suspicious character spotted. I feel like this dude is actually Alpha from Power Rangers. Ay ay ay!
I need to find teenagers with attitude!
I lost it. I took the loss for the team, but I did my job. That feel when can't run indoors. By the way, the Master Ball is here, for those who don't know. I'm gonna ignore you for a sec, lady. Right here, in this room. Look at Electrode with that grin. Sonic Boom! right here. Yawn. Keeping watch over the hideout bores me. I'll take you on. Yawn. Oh, I lost. If you want to know the secret about our hideout, you have to meet a beat. Hey, you there. Which do you think is cooler, Team Aqua's uniform or Team Magma's? I choose neither. I can't win at all. I lost in a cool way. Our hideout secret? Well, let's just say there's a submarine at the far end. But by now... Wahaha! I grew weary of waiting. You owe me a battle too. Tired of waiting. Boss, is this good enough? Thank you. Fuel supply loaded, A-okay. In-crew snacks loaded, A-okay. Nothing left to do but KO a pesky meddler. I took a serious licking. Huh. This was supposed to happen. My mission was just to hold you up. War panels, the hideout's pride and joy. You're clueless about where you are, aren't you? Fluster and tire at the enemy, then lower the boom. That's our plan. When I joined Team Aqua, the first thing I had to learn was how these warp panels connected. What's wrong with you? You're not tired at all. I was too occupied thinking about the warp panels. Ha ha ha. Got here already, did you? We underestimated you. But this is it. I'm a cut above the grunts you've seen so far. I'm not stalling for time, I'm gonna pulverize you. Ha, so I lost too. Ha ha. While I was toying with you, our boss got through with his preparations. Ha ha. Our boss has already gone on his way to some cave under the sea. If you're gonna give chase, you better search the big wide sea beyond Lily Cove. But will you find it then? Ha ha. Thank you. think we'll save the wide open sea for next time. But for now, thanks for watching. I'll be back with this again on Thursday. I think tomorrow I'm going to cancel stream because I got a bunch of side questing I need to do. So, I'll save Final Fantasy for next week. And yeah, I'll catch you guys Thursday. Thanks for watching.